The Fox and the Crane. Once upon a time, Fox and Crane were friends.
I'll catch you.
Catch me if you can.
One day, Fox heard something unhappy.
Fox, Crane told me you were cunning.
Fox, who was angry with Crane, said to Rabbit,
Crane is stupid.
Rabbit went to Crane and did the same thing. Crane was angry too. The next morning, Fox was still angry.
I hate Crane. I want to play a joke on her.
The fox wanted to play a joke on Crane.
How can I trick her? I have an idea. Aha! I will invite her to dinner. This is so much fun.
Fox sent a note to the crane.
Dear Crane, I will treat you to a delicious meal. We will be good friends.
When Crane was knocking on the door, she smelled something good.
What a good smell!
Crane was hungry. She thought about the food. Her mouth started to water.
It smells good. What a good friend. Knock, knock, knock. Fox, it's me, Crane.
Fox brought the food.
Here is some delicious beef soup. Help yourself.
Thank you, Fox. Wow, this looks delicious.
Eat it, dear Crane. It is delicious.
Crane couldn't eat the soup because it was a plate.
Don't you like it? It's really delicious.
I am not hungry. Fox, I am going home now.
Angry Crane couldn't sleep.
Cunning fox! How could he do that to me? He knew I had a long beak. He played a joke on me.
Suddenly, she had an idea.
I can invite Fox to my house for dinner. I can trick Fox too.
The next day, Crane went to Fox's house to invite him to her place.
Come to my place tomorrow at noon. I'll prepare some food for you.
Oh, you're so kind. Okay, thanks. I will.
See you then.
See you. Bye.
Crane had a smile on her face. When Fox was knocking on the door, he smelled something good.
What a good smell.
Fox was hungry. He thought about the food. His mouth started to water.
It smells good. What a good friend. Knock, knock, knock. Crane, it's me, Fox.
Crane brought the food.
Here is some delicious beef soup. Help yourself.
Thank you, Crane. Wow, this looks delicious.
Eat it, dear Fox. It is delicious.
Fox couldn't eat the soup.
Don't you like it? It's really delicious!
I am not that hungry. In fact, I have a stomach ache. Crane, I am going home now.
The fox was angry because he went home with an empty stomach. On the way home, angry fox mumbled to himself,
Stupid crane! How could she do that to me? She knew I didn't have a long beak. She played a joke on me. She didn't want me to eat it.
Goodbye, fox!
Ever since then, Fox and Crane haven't been friends.